Prayer to disgrace stubborn problems. Prayer to disgrace stubborn problem. Children of God, there are some problems. They are too stubborn. The kind of problem that has made a vow that they will not live. Problem that want to turn one's life to their final destination. We need to cry loud to God to deliver us from the ends of stubborn problem, repeated problem that refuse to let go. Because the Bible makes us to understand in the book of Psalm 50 verse 15. Let's open our Bible to the book of Psalm 50 verse 15. Call upon me in the day of trouble. I will deliver you, and you shall glorify me. God wants us to call on him. He does not want us to keep quiet. Yet we understand that God knows everything you are passing through. But you need to call on God. We need to cry to God for total deliverance from the end of stubborn problem. Are you ready to call on the name of the Lord? Wherever you are, open your mouth and begin to appreciate the love of God. Begin to sing to the Lord. Begin to glorify the name of God. Magnify his holy name. Worship the Lord in the beauty of his holiness. In the mighty name of Jesus, open your mouth wherever you are. Begin to worship the King of Kings. Worship the I am that I am. In the mighty name of Jesus, you are the Lord. Let your name be glorified. You are the Lord. You are the Lord. Let your name be glorified. We give you glory and honor. You are the Lord. Let your name be glorified. Our Lord, you are good. Our Lord, you are good. Our Lord, you are good. You are good to us. You are good. Oh yes. Our God, you are good. You are good. Our God, you are good. Our God, you are good. You are good to us. You are good. That is why you are called Jehovah. That is why you are called Jehovah. What you say you will do, that is what you will do. That is why you are called Jehovah. That is why you are called Jehovah. That is why you are called Jehovah. What to say you will do, that is what you will do. That is why you are called Jehovah. Our God can do all things. Oh yes, he can do all things. Oh yeah, our God can do all things. Oh yes, he can do all things. Oh yeah, let's open our mouth and worship the Lord. Worship the King of Kings. Worship the I am that I am, the lily of the valley. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' wonderful name we worship. Amen. Let's open our mouth and give thanks to God. Say, Father, I thank you, Lord, because you are the Lord that answered by fire. You are the Lord that will disgrace every stubborn problem in my life. Father, I thank you, Lord, for disgracing every stubborn problem in my life, in my household, in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name, we give thanks. Amen. Let's go down on our knees and begin to confess now. Say, Father, forgive me every known and unknown sin that can hinder my prayer. Father, forgive me, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father, forgive me, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, forgive me all my sins, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, forgive me every known and unknown sin. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, Father, Lord, have mercy on me. In the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, have mercy on me. In the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, have mercy on me. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Are you ready to pray? I want us to double the aggression on our prayer. You will shout loud and clear wherever you are. Say, Satanic intention against me, backfire now. In the name of Jesus. Satanic intention against me, backfire now. In the name of Jesus. Backfire now. In the name of Jesus. Satanic intention against me, backfire now. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. You will shout loud and clear. Say, I fire back every arrow of problem fired into my life while I slept. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray now. I fire back every arrow of problem fired into my life while I slept. In the name of Jesus, fire them back now. Fire the arrow back now. Arrows of problem fired into your life while you are sleeping. Fire them back now. In the name of Jesus, I fire back every arrow of problem fired into my life while I slept. In the name of Jesus, for in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, arrows of darkness following me, backfire now. In the name of Jesus, arrows of darkness following me, backfire now. In the name of Jesus, arrows of darkness following me, backfire now. In the name of Jesus, backfire now. Arrows of darkness following me, backfire now. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. We are still praying. Say, every problem that has vowed to waste my life, be consumed by fire now. In the name of Jesus, every problem that has vowed to waste my life, be consumed by fire now. Rikapuri mazikala, makapuri mazaida kairebosotolia. Every problem that has vowed to waste my life, be consumed by fire now. In the name of Jesus, be consumed by fire now. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, witchcraft tactics working against me, backfire now. In the name of Jesus. Witchcraft tactics working against me, backfire now. In the name of Jesus. Backfire now. Witchcraft tactics working against me, backfire now. In the name of Jesus, backfire now. Witchcraft tactics working against me, backfire now. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, wicked elders of my community searching for my life, be disappointed by fire. In the name of Jesus, wicked elders of my community searching for my life, be disappointed by fire. In the name of Jesus, be disappointed by fire. In the name of Jesus, wicked elders of my community searching for my life, be disappointed by fire. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In the mighty name of Jesus. Say, powers sitting on my destiny fire, be unseated by fire in the name of Jesus. Power sitting on my destiny fire, be unseated by fire in the name of Jesus. Be unseated by fire. Powers sitting on my destiny fire, be unseated by fire in the name of Jesus. For in Jesus' wonderful name we pray, amen. Say, agenda of the evil powers of my father's house, you will not manifest in my life in the name of Jesus. Agenda of the evil powers of my father's house, you will not manifest in my life in the name of Jesus. Agenda of evil powers of my father's house, you will not manifest in my life in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty day we pray, amen. Say, stubborn problem in my life, be disgraced now in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth now in the name of Jesus. Stubborn problem in my life, be disgraced now in the name of Jesus. Mention that problem in the name of Jesus. The problem shall be disgraced now by the power in the blood of Jesus. Stubborn problem in my life, be disgraced now in the name of Jesus. Barrenness, be disgraced now. Singleness, be disgraced now in the name of Jesus. Unfruitfulness, be disgraced now. Disappointment at the age of breakthrough, be disgraced now. Failure, be disgraced now. Disappointment, be disgraced now. Rejection and hatred, be disgraced now in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray, amen. Are you ready to take the last prayer in this session? Say, where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise and disgrace stubborn problem in my life by fire in the name of Jesus. Where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise and disgrace stubborn problem in my life by fire. Disgrace every stubborn problem, every stubborn situation in my life by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. For in Jesus' wonderful name we pray, amen. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Open your mouth and give thanks to God for the answers to our prayer in the name of Jesus. Thank you, King of Glory, because you have answered. For in Jesus' wonderful name we pray, amen. Father, in the name of Jesus, Father, in the name of Jesus, Heavenly Father, we thank you because you are God. Glory be to your holy name in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, accept our thanksgiving in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, your children have cried unto thee, O Lord. Have mercy, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Because it is written that you are the Lord, the God of all flesh. Is there anything too hard for you to do? The God that can do hard things, arise, O Lord, and disgrace every stubborn problem in the life of each and every soul under the sound of my voice in the mighty name of Jesus. Every hanging problem in your life, you shall see them no more in the name of Jesus. Every curse hanging on your head, be offloaded by fire in the name of Jesus. As the Lord liveth, as the Spirit of God is alive, I decree upon your life in the name of Jesus, your head in the name of Jesus shall not be wasted in the mighty name of Jesus. So shall it be in the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God's Spirit. Thank you, Heavenly Father, because you have answered. Thank you because you have delivered your children from stubborn problem. Glory be to your holy name. For in Jesus' wonderful name we pray, amen. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. In case you are listening under the sound of my voice and you have not given your life to the Lord Jesus Christ, this is a great opportunity for you to accept Jesus as your Lord and your personal Savior. If you want to give your life to the Lord Jesus Christ, I want you to say after me, say, Father, I come before you now. Lord Jesus, come into my life. Take control of my life. As from today, I say bye-bye to the devil. I enter into the kingdom of light. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Congratulate us. We have made the right choice for our life. Let us bow down our head as we pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, Heavenly Father, we say thank you for the life of those that accepted Jesus into their life today. Accept them, O Lord, in Jesus' name. Forgive every known and unknown sin. Have mercy upon their life and baptize them with your Holy Spirit. For in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen.